I can name a couple of things that can never change, like the feeling of happiness that your friends understand a bit. The simple things, how you work, how you play, how you treat each other the same. You know acceptance isn't easy, though it challenges us all in the same way, whether it's colour, age, gender or race. We get uncomfortable when someone else is different and they enter our space, and it forces us to reopen to change. But take a moment, put the stick in the charge, picture this worth following to your range. Because of people you experience, it is true, not because of your actions that you taking all the trouble and stick. But hey, not because of your DNA. Crazy on the types of people we can characterize. We laugh when friends tell us the story and we start to distract. In funny ways, the people do is stereotype, but when it's pointed back at you, hold up, that is the truth. You see, it's never doing harm, but I'm doing it for my friend. I know we speak up, but one of them always cares. I think that trust is that we all just a place to fit in. It's hard enough to find friends not. And you really want to do that. Judging others for something they have no control over might become a cool at times, but that can make me less of a man. The bigger thing I think is standing as a leader inside. There's always room for change.